This mural was painted about 20 years ago. The whitish blotches were caused by the areas not being varnished when it was made. Think what this whole mural would have looked like had it not been varnished. These spots were accidentally skipped when the mural artist and his helpers applied the varnish by brush. This Los Angeles mural has a substantial protective layer of varnish, which has done a lot to protect it. While here inspecting this mural, I did some tests to see how well the varnish was holding up. So I've picked out a spot on the mural that's not thickly covered, and there is a layer of blue splatter here, and so I'm looking at the dissolving rate of this blue splatter, which comes off quite nicely. And then, of course, with a little bit of solvent action, also this thick white paint that was put on with what they call an extinguisher. It comes off quite nicely, and the mural is well protected and is not hurt at all. This varnish layer got washed again and again by its owners, which turned the varnish layer white. Then, years later, they hired somebody to come in and with a paint roller put on a questionable quality varnish, which caused dripping, and then these drips discolored and looked unsightly, really awful, even from a distance. The varnish needs to go on, of course, very evenly. You can put it on in multiple layers instead of one thick coat. For instance, we are putting on 6 to 8 layers of light varnish on the areas that have been worked on the most by Tom. And we put on 8 to 10 layers of varnish in the lower areas that could be subjected to graffiti or to impact from trucks and people moving about. So we've put on extra varnish as a protective layer in the lower areas, and we've added a little extra varnish in the areas of the vegetables and fruit. But in the background areas, we've put on less varnish because it wasn't needed. But in any case, we've kind of customized the finish on each area of the mural depending on its needs. The varnish helps to protect the murals against smog and water damage. And they also help the colors look their best. We hope that this varnish layer will stand up many decades and help the murals to look their best and protect them. If you are a mural artist or have in your care outdoor murals, call us to discuss getting help with your protective varnishing needs and ideas. We will discuss your project with you for free. We can be hired as your consultant, or we are able to do the varnishing for you. Give us a call now. A very exciting opportunity is available to companies.